pro svého týmu bude komentovat čistárka Selina Vítke, která byla vyhlášena nejlepší hráčkou zápasu. So Selina, what did you lose tonight?
Yeah, it was not so good because the day day off, so we wasn't ready for the game and yeah, it was.
And how was this match different against the first one yesterday?
Yeah, last one we had a game against Germany, who we know which what we do false, so we can do the right. And now we have a day off and was with the Gedank. Somewhere, sorry.
And what do you have to change tomorrow for the final match?
A better 1-1 and more shoots on the goal.
Yeah, thank you and good luck.
Okay, okay.